In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this random transform animation in 8 minutes. Tab, to go to edit mode, and, 2, to select edges. Control, B, to bevel. Please use the mouse wheel, up, to add more segments. I'll add a shiny metallic material. Let's add 2 array modifiers. We need to apply the modifiers. In edit mode, type 3 to face select. P to separate by loose parts. Let's change the origin to geometry. We need to use the individual origins. Type M to put the cubes into a new collection. I'll show you why a conventional animation method won't work when we're animating multiple objects random transform animation. Please don't follow this, as I'll undo everything up to the moment when I'm adding a new collection. What I'm doing is setting new keyframes to frame 1, 50, and 100 as clean anchor points. The end frame will also be 100. On frame 25 and 75, I'll add 15 and minus 15 to random transform and set new keyframes. The animation should work without any issues, right? I'll show you what happens. I'm setting keyframes by hovering my mouse on the property window's rotation field, and typing, I, as in India as usual. If I play the animation now, only the orange highlighted cube will animate. I'll undo to the moment I was about to type M to put a new collection to show you how to avoid this issue. Type M to put them into a new collection. We'll create clean keyframes on 1, 50, and 100. After that, we'll add the random transform keyframes to frame 25 and 75. But this time, we won't be setting the keyframes to the properties window, but to the options windows located at the bottom. Type I and choose location, rotation, and scale. On frame 25, let's add the random transform and set a keyframe to the options window. If we play the animation now, every cube will rotate correctly. This is optional, but I'll add an illusion to the second rotation to only rotate one axis. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.